let's get ready to roll.
Welcome to Tejano America, the Homestyle Edition, presented by AARP. With performances by Ram Herrera, Agustin Ramirez, Javier Galvan, Bonnie Mauricio, and special appearances by Leti Guval, La Sombra de Tony Guerrero, Angelique Alvarez, and Gilbert Esquivel. And now, our host, welcome, Javier Galvan.
Tejano America fans from across the country, saludos, I am Javier Galvan. You might know me from the Grupo Fama, Fame. I don't know, maybe you know me from La Fe Cafe Radio or County Jail. Anyhow, I'm excited to host today's program, bringing you the fans the best of La Onda Tejana, Conjunto, Comedy, y La Cultura. I know we're in very challenging and trying times with this pandemic, and our hopes and prayers are with each and every one of you. We created Tejano America to offer 20 minutes of entertainment relief. So sit back and enjoy, or kick up your heels and create some home dancing floor space for some zapatearle. To open up the show, let's head to South Texas with Conjunto icon, Bonnie Mauricio.
Corpus Christi, Texas, on a very, very special presentation today during this pandemic season and during the crisis throughout the entire world. I am a COVID survivor and gratefully saying that. Many of our families have been affected by this virus. My daughter has been affected by it, and his daughter, Roland Gomez's daughter, has also been affected. And I know that many of you that are watching this right now know someone that has been going through this and is continuing to go through this. Our hearts are going out to all those Tejanos and every human that has suffered and lost their life because of this pandemic and this horrible virus. My wife at this very moment is battling COVID. She's in hospice at home. And it's affected every one of us. In the Tejano industry, many musicians have come sick to this disease, to this illness. And until we find, and we are the strongest nation in the world, we will find a vaccine for this sooner or later. Until then, we ask that each and every one of you, to an ounce of protection, it weighs a lot and just survival. This goes a long way. Me being a COVID survivor, I can tell you, this is the number one thing in keeping your hands clean. Wash, wear gloves if you've got them. Stay safe, mi raza. We will see you in Vegas very, very soon. Until then, Diosito me los bendiga a todos desde parte de Bon y Mauricio. Rolling Gomez.
Tejano America is brought to you by AARP, the largest organization in the country dedicated to empowering Latinos to choose how they live as they age. Coming up, a Vegas flashback with Agustin El Guti Ramirez and an at-home check-in with Leti Guval.
I'm Joanne Jenkins with AARP. In these challenging times, we need each other more than ever. We may be apart, but we're not alone. Use AARP Community Connections to find or create a mutual aid group near you. Stay connected and help those in need.
All you wonderful Tejano fans, don't miss an episode of Tejano America. Remember to follow, like, and subscribe to all Tejano America and Vegas Tejano social media. And if you've missed any of the past five shows, just go to the Vegas Tejano YouTube channel to catch up. Speaking of Vegas, coronavirus postponed Vegas Tejano Music Week, held each summer in Las Vegas. For those who have never been, here's a Vegas flashback with one of the legends of La Onda Tejana, El Guti, Agustin Ramirez.
Otra que está pegando ahí en Texas, dámelo, dámelo, dámelo.
Que siempre en ti yo pienso. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Si te encuentras con el triste a medianoche, esperando que llegue y nunca llega, no te olvides que siempre en ti yo pienso. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Dámelo,
dámelo,
dámelo, dámelo. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. El amor que tú tienes se maltrata y te dice cosas que a ti no te gusta. No te olvides que siempre en ti yo pienso. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Oh. Si te encuentras con la triste a medianoche, esperando que llegue y nunca llega, no te olvides que siempre en ti yo pienso. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Dámelo,
dámelo,
dámelo, dámelo. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Dámelo,
dámelo,
dámelo, dámelo. Si él no quiere tu cariño, dámelo. Take it away.
Hola, soy Yvette Peña de AARP. El coronavirus continúa afectando a nuestra comunidad, pero recuerda que AARP está aquí para apoyarte. Te brindamos información confiable de expertos en salud, compartiendo herramientas para protegerte a ti y a tu familia del fraude y creando recursos para apoyar a los cuidadores familiares. Puedes contar con AARP. Juntos saldremos adelante. Conéctate a aarp.org/el coronavirus.
Hi, we're Los Lobos. For many years, it's been our honor to share our music with you and our fans all over the world. And as you know, we like to take requests, but today we have a request for you.
We miss you and we want to perform for you, but the only way that that'll happen is if you help us fight COVID-19.
And there's just these real simple rules that we all can do if we want to beat this thing.
Wear a mask whenever you leave your home.
Remember to avoid close contact, confined spaces, and crowds.
You visit the market, you go to the Home Depot, get back in your car, use your hand sanitizer, put it on your hands, clean your hands up, clean your steering wheel, and when you get home, wash your hands.
And make sure you keep your distance. 6 feet is not that far. And you don't like the bother anyway.
Please learn and follow all public health guidelines for wherever you are.
And together we can beat this disease and get back to doing the things that we love.
So put it on.
So put it on.
Put it on.
Put it on.
Thank you, Los Lobos. You guys are correct. Mask up and also keep your social distancing to 6 feet. And of course, wash your hands for 20 seconds or more. AARP wants us all to stay safe. To learn more about AARP's resource during this COVID-19 pandemic, visit aarp.org/coronavirus. During this pandemic, we may be physically apart, but we can stay connected. Let's check in with a dear friend of mine, Leti Gubal.
Hola amigos de la música tejana, soy Leti Gubal y les quiero dar una palabra de aliento, word of encouragement to you. My family and I have been doing things that we used to love doing, but within boundaries, of course, and we know that there's a lot of restrictions, so we go for walks, we go for hikes, we go for bike rides, or we go outside to get some sun. And so I want to encourage you to do that. Also, one of the things that I love to do is I love to serve, because I serve the Lord Jesus Christ, and I try to do it with all my heart. The Bible says in Matthew 25:40, in regards to the hungry, the thirsty, the sick, it says, "Truly I say to you, as you did it to one of the least of these, my brothers, you did it unto me." And so I make a caldo de pollo when I hear that somebody's sick with COVID, and I take it to their door and I wish them the best, and I pray for them. And they are so appreciative. Te agradecen con todo su corazón por haber hecho eso. ¿Por qué? Porque les estás demostrando que te importa, que that you care. You're showing them that you care. If you don't cook, just go to the taqueria, drive through, and take it to them. Oh, and put a lot of garlic, como dijo tu abuelita. Ponle ajo, mijo, para que se alivien pronto. Hasta luego, muchachos y muchachas. Que Dios me los bendiga y nos vemos pronto.
Thank you, Leti. Now let's go to LA with the crazy comedy of Gilbert Esquivel.
Tejano or not, with Gilbert Esquivel.
If you take the toilet paper home from the hotel room and you're not even staying there, you're a tejano.
If you bring an ice chest to the movies, you're a tejano.
If you've ever put Big Red in your baby's bottle, you're a tejano. If you put more than 12 people in your hotel room every time you travel, you're a tejano. If they had a place to park strollers at your high school, you're a tejano. If your belt buckle is this big, but you can't see it because your panza hangs over, hombre, más tejano.
Thank you, Gilbert. Now for another home check-in, let's head to Sweetwater, Texas. Find out what Angelique Alvarez has been up to. Angelique!
Hey, it's Angelique, y yo me siento tan fastidiada. I feel frustrated over this coronavirus. You gotta go, coronavirus. Bye. But you're not going anywhere, so everyone, be kind to one another. Wash your hands. Wear your mask. Stay home if you can. And you should be washing your hands anyways, cochinos. Yuck. Well, it's time to get creative during these times. We're back in the studio, Angelique and Sweet City Band, releasing En Trance next week. Do you want a sneak peek? Shh, come closer, but don't tell Sammy. God bless you, everybody. Be safe.
Here to perform, please welcome back our host, Javier Galvan.
Buenos amigos, we're going to take you back with a blast from the past. El Grupo Fama with a bunch of hits This is my son Javi Jr. and this is Bobby Ramirez on the guitar. You ready, boys?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Que tú me quieres es un secreto que solamente yo lo sé. Que se oiga el grito, raza. Secreto que solamente yo lo sé, me lo dijeron tus dos ojitos, esos ojitos color y café, que me quisiste de morenito cuando te conocí, me lo dijeron tus labios rojos. Manera de sonreír. Dime que me quieres mucho, que poquito a poco me he sido queriendo, que es una verdad. Lo que estoy sufriendo ya no seas ingrata, no me hagas sufrir. Mira que por esos ojos, por esa burita, yo me estoy muriendo. Dime que me quieres, yo diré algo porque tu silencio me va a hacer morir. Échale corazoncito para todos los que les gusta la música tejana, súbale. Que me quisiste, bonito, cuando te conocí. Me lo dijeron tus labios rojos con su manera de sonreír. Dime que me quieres mucho, que poquito a poco me he sido queriendo, que es una verdad lo que estoy sufriendo. Mira que por esos ojos tú eres bonita, yo me estoy muriendo, dime que me quieres, no dime algo porque tu silencio me va a hacer morir. Ahí te va otra, a lo que da por nombre, la carta número 3. Lo que guardo y conservo con cariño es un libro que de niño me dio mi profesor. Juguete que tengo en el ropero y dos caritas que me hablan de tu amor. La primera me dice que me quieres, que si mi amor te mueres, que me amas con pasión. La segunda me pide que te espere, porque mío solo es tu corazón. Y la carta yo la espero como lo ves, pues piense que no la mandarás. Tu recuerdo me hace soñar y mejor debo despertar y que seas feliz donde estés. ¡Oh, no! Y ahí te la voy a ver si te acuerdas de esta. Dímelo. Oye, chica, acércate más. Mira que te quiero yo enamorar y tú me dices que no puede pasar, pues yo te aseguro que tú a mí me vas a amar. Con mis besos y mi sinceridad convertiremos esto más que amistad. Anda, nena, no te hagas el rogar, te juro con mi vida que tú a mí me vas a amar. Dame un besito, no seas así, que tu boquita quiero sentir. Dame un besito, chiquito, y date cuenta lo que sientes tú por mí. Señor y cartero, no pase por mi casa si yo ya no la quiero. No quiero ni una carta, siga por su camino. Cuando vea mi buzón, no ve que con sus cartas me duele el corazón. Oiga, señor cartero, no quiero más cartas ni más recuerdos. Si ella es la dueña de mi deseo, la que me trajo tapeando el suelo.
Si mira una carta que va dirigida a olvidar el vuelo, no tirarla ya en cualquier basurero. Saber de ella yo ya no quiero.
Ahí les va, Grupo Fama. Thank you, Javi. Thank you, Bobby. God bless you.
Hi there, this is Henry Pena, your host for Tejano Soul and the S.A. Oldies radio show on KEDA Radio, Jalapeno Network, always broadcasting from downtown San Antonio, capital of Tejano music. I'll tell you what, we have a resilient culture, and we'll get through these trying times. Just be diligent so we can get back to dancing and romancing. Around here on the S.A. Oldies radio show, we like to say, we refuse to grow up. Onward.
Hey, mis amigos, Tejano Music is all about family, and our next guest of brothers have had great success as pioneers of this wonderful genre. Let's catch up with Tony Cruz and Gavino Guerrero of La Sombra. All right, guys, I wanted to check in with the three Guerrero brothers, the famous La Sombra Guerrero brothers, Tony Cruz and Gavino. How are you guys doing?
Yeah.
Guys?
Hey, Gavino,
how are you guys holding up, man?
Cruz, Gavino, wait up. Let me talk first.
Oh, my bad, bro.
No, let me do. Saludos cariñosos de parte de Tony Guerrero La Sombra. Saludos, Javier, Chavez, and Anthony, Mrs. Chavez. All the Sombra Hall is watching right now.
That's right. Gavino.
What's that, everybody? All the fans, all our friends, all our family members. Love you guys. Stay safe. And we're here.
Cruz.
Javier, how you doing, man?
I'm doing great, my brother. I keep missing you guys, man. We're all separated, but together.
Hey, we're together right here, man. We're side by side.
So, Tony, how have you guys been keeping busy with this COVID and this pandemic? What have you been up to?
Man, me personally, I've just been working on music. I have my in-house studio. Aquí grabo, you know, all my recordings for La Sombra. And so I can't go out. Well, I have to go outside sometimes to go buy my meds. You know, I got my meds and my food, you know. But I do cover up pretty good when I go out.
Good, Gavino. How are you doing, like man?
Doing good, brother. Doing good, man. Just staying indoors, spending time with family. And now the sports is starting up again. Watching my Cubs. Going to get ready to watch my Blackhawks right now. That's about it. Staying safe, bro.
That's it, man. Staying healthy. And Cruz, how you been, man? I hadn't seen you in a while, a long time, brother.
No, man. I haven't gone out the house. That's why. I've been here in the house. I mean, taking care of the family, making sure everybody's safe, hoping everybody's safe out there. I know we're having lots of problems with this coronavirus, you know, so I hope everybody stays safe out there. And pretty soon everybody's going to be out there jamming.
Let me ask you this. Are you guys planning to get a reunion together? Gavino, Cruz, Tony, the whole family?
Hey, Gavino, Cruz, bro.
Yeah.
Remember back in the day? Remember back in the day when I used to tell you guys, hey, we're playing with Fama, man. We need to practice.
Yeah.
Hey, we used to tell the guys, hey, we're playing with La Sombra, man. We better be getting a tip-top shape. And you guys stay safe, man, and congratulations again. And I hope to see the reunion pretty soon with La Sombra, and I'm excited for you guys. And God bless y'all. Un abrazo fuerte. We love you guys. Thank you so much, guys. To close our show, I can think of no one better than our next artist with a historic Vegas flashback to 2007. Here's the most wanted man, Rem Herrera.
Oye, Amatola, Idaho in the house, you know. El Paso, Texas, Joe Villegas. Quiero tenerte aquí en mis brazos. Quiero que sienta mi calor. Mi adoración, loca pasión, amor y beso. Yo siempre buscaba tu cariño y tú me has notado mi querer. Y si ya sé tu camino, nada me importa, yo solo quiero amor y beso. Amor y
descendí a ser de rey. Estado a ti, y acaso me ha de querer, sería un gran placer, con su amor y beso.
Oh, anybody from Texas here tonight? I mean, hello, everybody from Texas.
Y ahora me has sentido mis caricias y sabes que sin ser un querer. Y ahora que te tengo aquí en mis brazos, dos corazones enamorados, amor y beso. Amor y besos de ti, yo quiero sentir, hacerte reír. Estar junto a ti, ya que asumías de querer, sería un gran placer, con su amor y beso. Amor y besos de ti, yo quiero sentir, hacerte reír. Estar junto a ti, ya que asumías de querer, sería un gran placer, con su amor.
Oh, my daughter, Arizona and the house tonight, baby. Nuevo México, Idaho, Wisconsin. Salud.
Thank you, Ram. God bless you, my brother. That's a wrap. I hope you enjoyed the show, and remember to keep your hats high, boots straight, and buckles shine. We're Tejano America. Until the next show.
Yo ya no la quiero. Ay, it's hot.
What do you do? I'm trying to take a shower and the water is cold.
20 minutes. The CDC said 20 minutes.
It's not 20 minutes. It's 20 seconds.
20 seconds?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm positive.
Wow.
Tejano America is brought to you by AARP. Juntos es posible.